Welcome to SOS Ministries, Snippets for Your Soul. And we're wondering today, are you tired? Are you tired of the demands of life? Tired of the responsibilities? Tired of the disappointments? Tired of the hurts? Tired of the pain and the suffering? Tired of the broken promises? Tired of the heartaches? Tired of Are you just tired of being tired? And do you feel like you're carrying this burden all by yourself? Do you feel like you're all alone in this battle, all alone trying to make it through? You don't have to be. You don't have to continue feeling like you're all alone, because the truth is, if you would surrender your burdens to God, you wouldn't be alone. And I know you may just be tired of people like me talking about God, but the truth is, the Bible is so rich and so full of promises that are designed just for people like you and me, just for people who are just tired, just sick and tired of being sick and tired. Jesus said, "Come unto me, all ye that are weary, all you that are carrying heavy burdens." He says, "Come." He says, "I will give you rest. I will give you rest. Just come." The Bible says, "Cast your cares upon God. Cast your worries, cast your concerns, cast your fears, cast them upon God, because He cares for you." You do not have to carry your burden alone. You don't have to face every stressor in life alone. If we're honest with ourselves, the stressors of life, the demands of life, it makes us all at one point or another just want rest. Like, sometimes we just want peace. We just want reprieve. We just want comfort. And that's what Jesus offers. He is a comfort. He promises peace that passes understanding. I call it crazy peace, because if you can't understand it, then it's crazy. And He gives you that crazy peace. He will give you peace even when the situations around you try to dictate that you worry. God can give you peace. Even in the midst of the storm, God can give you peace. Even when everything in life seems to be falling apart, God can give you peace. Even when you don't know who to turn to or where to turn, you don't know what the next step is, God can give you peace. All you have to do is give Him those burdens, receive His peace. Glory be to God. You just have to learn to trust God. When you've been doing it yourself, or when you feel like you're in this battle alone, when you feel like you've been going through alone and you've been fighting these battles all by yourself, it's not easy to trust God or to just cast your cares. And sometimes it just feels like just a bunch of hogwash. But I can tell you, and any believer you meet can tell you, God really does give peace. He really does lighten your load. He really does deliver you. That battle, that situation, that circumstance you're facing that might seem like such a mountain to you is actually just a molehill for the Almighty God. The Bible says it's a light thing. It might seem like the biggest thing on earth. It might seem like the most insurmountable obstacle, but to God, it's but a light thing. You want to trust in a God who sees your biggest battles as a light thing, who can speak and cause your mountains to fall, who gives you faith that can move mountains, not in your own ability, because faith in our own ability cannot move a thing. But faith in the power of God, faith in who He is, will actually move mountains. God promises never to leave you. You're not in this alone. He promises never to leave you. He promises never to forsake you, and you do not have to continue just being tired and feeling lonely. He wants to take your load. He wants to take your burdens. Will you accept this invitation to peace and rest today? Will you accept this invitation to cast your cares on God? I want to pray a brief prayer with you today. And you can repeat after me, and it simply says, "Lord Jesus, I thank you for caring about me. I thank you for caring about the load and the burdens that I carry. Today I surrender my life to you. Today I cast my cares on you. Forgive my sins. Lead me, O God, in your way of righteousness. Save me, I pray. Today I trade my worries. Today I trade my struggles. I trade them for your peace. I trade them for your rest. I know, God, that you are well able to take care of everything that concerns me. I thank you for your peace. I receive it today, and I give you all the praise and all the glory and all the honor in Jesus' name. God bless you, and may the peace of the Almighty God just overflow your soul. May you know joy and contentment like never before, even while the battles are still raging. May you know the God who is the God of the storm. May you know the God who is able to speak peace to the winds and the waves in your life. God bless you.